Mack is known not only for having some of the most dependable semi-trucks, but also some of the strongest in the market. Mack Trucks has introduced the limited edition Mack Black Anthem, a special run of 500 Mack Anthem models. The truck features a bartered out outside trim package, including a bold black Mack word mark across the screen. The cab path and deck plates are powder coated in black, and flat black trim stripes are adjoined to the air inputs on each side of the hood. Black mudflap categories, black aluminum fuel tanks, Alcoa DuraBlack aluminum motor vehicle, and a limited edition Anthem doorplate add to the different look. Also, Kenworth launched the new Kenworth T680 next generation. The T680 Cumming General establishes a powerful new assiduity standard and significantly expands upon the success of the quintessential Kenworth T680. Join us today, we will talk about the two best trucks of 2023. So, before moving further, please like this video and subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss our upcoming amazing videos. Alright, let's jump in. Mack Trucks just announced the limited edition Black Mack Anthem. Besides its ultra-cool blacked-out outside features, you'll ride in style with an exclusive inside. It includes a black leather-wrapped, flat-bottommost steering wheel, black wood-grain panels, ultra-leather, and diamond-embossed seats. The decoration inside the new Mack Black Anthem delivers superior comfort at every turn. The limited edition Mack Black Anthem highway truck with MP8HE keeps you running in style while maximizing your nethermost line, ride in style. The Mack Black Anthem interior begins with a blacked-out interpretation of Mack's ultra interior neat position and adds special black wood accentuations to the gusto and door panels, along with black painted hand bezels in the instrument cluster. Exclusive Mack Black Owner's Tackle. Every Mack Black Anthem comes with an exclusive owner's tackle. It's packed with limited edition items designed to assist you to add a little further swag to your swagger. These trucks are accessible in three cabs, the 70, stand-up slumberers, the 48, flat-top slumberer, and the day cab. Mack offers these trucks with 11 and 13-liter Mack diesel machines delivering between 325 and 505 HP of power and 260 and 860 pound-feet, 708 to 522 Nm of torque. Semi-truck featuring 2023 Kenworth T680 Next Generation. Kenworth just released a meaningful upgrade to the nearly 9-year-old T680. Kenworth has produced further than 100,000 T680s since 2012 when it wore out the mold with the 10-inch wider cab and 10% bump in fuel effectiveness compared to its antecedent, the T660. But the truck has remained largely unchanged from the original, so this middle-aged, coming-generation upgrade was about due. Being across a parking lot, you'd be able to see the differences, but save for the narrower screening and the more pot-bellied look to the side fairings, the changes are subtle. The leeward side of the frontal wheel wells are still round, but they're lower and cut more deeply toward the center, while the windward side is cut suddenly over and limited with a cool-looking LED, blade of light, side turn signal. Kenworth architects made some absorbing aerodynamic improvements, focusing on the air inflow under the truck, where all the knotty stuff like oil pans and drive axles live. They've also developed a swing-out, side extender donation extension that succeeds in closing the tractor-trailer gap without limiting driver's access to the hinder sundeck and the air and electrical lines. Also contained in the facelift are some new interior colors and accentuation trim, and just many new in-cab amenities. It's the same cab, and the same essential dash layout, but the star of the upgrade is a now 15-inch, largely customizable digital panel. Judging by the commentary I have seen online, most look to like it. The naysayers and suckers of a more traditional analog dashboard, still, are not keeping their displeasure to themselves. Our inspiration for this new model came from race cars, iPhones, and the craftsmanship of a fine watch, noted Kenworth chief engineer Joe Adams. This created the atmosphere where we designed the next generation T680, that balances the need to be functional and efficient, yet beautiful and sophisticated. The Kenworth T680 Next Generation is accessible as a day cab and 40-inch, 52-inch, and 76-inch slumberer configurations. The standard powertrain is the EPA 2021 PACCAR MX-13 machine, 405 to 510 HP, 1550 to 1850 pound-feet, with remote diagnostics and over-the-air updates, PACCAR 12-speed automated transmission, and PACCAR 40K tandem drive axles. Voluntary machines contain the MX-11 machine, 355 to 455 HP, 1,250 to 1,700 pound-feet, and remote diagnostics. While none of the press material mentioned Cummins or Eaton, during the Q&A after the reveal, Chief Engineer Joe Adam said Kenworth has the same offering of transmissions that they've in the current T680. Hood options will vary with the machine specs. The 125-inch BBC is the standard spec with the MX-13 machine, and a 119-inch BBC hood is offered with the MX-11 machine. The T680 next generation is hoped to ramp up production in the second quarter of this year. Clients will be able to order either the current or the new version together until at least the end of the year. The phase-out of the former T680 will depend on client requisition, Kenworth officials told journalists in a press conference call following the unveil. That is it from today's video. We hope you enjoyed the content of the video. If you did, show some love and hit that like button, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so that you never miss out on our amazing and informative videos in the future. Rev it up and have a great day.